teachers that I haven't even met before were like, oh, you must be a Wilkerson. And I was like, yeah. And they were like, oh, I've had like a whole bunch of your siblings.
She's the last of seven in her family to graduate from the Des Moines Public School District.
We're going to be lost without having a child in the Des Moines school system.
The oldest started with the district 30 years ago.
Miles Wilkerson graduated from Roosevelt in 1999. Evan Wilkerson graduated from Roosevelt in 2002. James graduated from Hoover in 2007. Christopher from Hoover in 2009.